where water, weather, and waves meet, be the smartest person on the beach.
You know how to navigate and stay safe in the familiar world around you.
What about the ocean and beaches you love to visit but don't see every day?
Are you ocean smart?
I know basketball.
I know volleyball.
I know soccer.
We know football.
We know swimming.
We don't know the ocean.
Knowing that you don't know can make you the smartest and safest person on any beach.
When you arrive, watch and study the waves, water, and everything on the beach from a safe, dry place. Notice where breaking waves wash up the beach and water flows back to the ocean. That dynamic area is the swash zone. It can hide submerged dangers, swirling currents, unswimmable conditions, and even the start of rip currents. Read the swash zone like a basketball player reads the defense. Plan how to move forward and how to get out of trouble. Be the smartest person on any beach and find the safe path to score a great beach day.
Got a minute? Watch another Blue IQ video to learn more and stay safe at the shore.